Towards the big, yeah, the huge flagpole. It doesn't show here, but when we come near, closer to the flagpole, we will show it to you guys. So this time, we keep on walking. Okay? Around. This is the area where it's near to Marina Mall. There she is. Guys, look what we were at the yacht. Yeah, dock. Stepping on the stones.
It's the rock.
The rock. guys. Hi guys. Hi guys.
Sitting exactly in front of Abu Dhabi Theater. This theater is beside the big flag pool. Flag pool exactly at the center of Abu Dhabi. I'll show you how massive the flag. It's the flag. Massive, huge flag. Back to my sister, sitting on the bench in front of Abu Dhabi Theater. Yeah. Relaxing.
Hi guys, we are inside the what is this?
Museum?
Is it
the
museum?
Abu Dhabi Theater?
Museum.
It's not museum, I think. And
so,
and we are okay. I will show you your attire. This is her attire. Sexy.
And this is attire.
Hi.
You want to say something?
You know the floor tile is so
this pretty. Is you can consider this as an antique already, because yeah. I think this is same age of Abu Dhabi, so it is going to be 50 years by next year, 50 years old.
The museum is closed. I'm just walking in the hallway.
Build this kind of a round thing, you can go around.
Is it open?
No, it's closed. I think it's not operating anymore. It's tourists. One of the landmarks of Abu Dhabi.
Refreshing,
because instead of just staying at home,
yeah.
And you will feel we need not really a good vibes. Now you can
to have a massive oxygen
to replenish
our lungs,
replace
so that the carbon dioxide will push away the oxygen. That's the scientific experiment.
Okay, understandable.